Us on YouTube, because he's throwing out some merch. Eventually I'm gonna throw out some merch, but right now I ain't on that level yet to throw out some merch, so I'm gonna be ripping his merch. Now the original plan for this shirt that I have right here, that's his merch. Yeah, the bag is it. The bag is your, that's what you get to wear. Now the original plan was he was gonna have a Chevy emblem on it, and I was gonna be rocking a bow tie while driving my car, but that didn't work out. So he had to switch up the design, which I still think looks amazing. I cannot wait to see his new design though. His new design for his new shirt. When I get that shirt, I will put it on here too, because it's going to look amazing. So bring out my handy dandy package opener. Let's open this package. Put this up so I don't injure myself. No, I'm kidding. Kid joking here. Yes, I'm this person right now. Oh yes. Oh wait, this is an old design, so it has a bow tie on it. I got the shirt design mixed up. So this is the back. I mean, like you said, they're a little, the vinyl seems a little weird, but y'all ready to see the front? I'm gonna be rocking a bow tie. First Chevrolet shirt I ever had. Bam! I like it. His new one looks a lot better, but I like it. It's a Gildan shirt. But, I mean, the shirt feels great. The quality of the vinyl does not. I mean, it feels a little weird. I mean, for the first run of shirts, though, I like it. Be rocking my boy. I do. I like it. It feels a little, the vinyl feels cheap. And, I mean, I know he, I'm sorry, I'm like picking off a piece of rib. Like I said, it's the first batch of shirts, first time ever doing shirts. But I like it. Like, wait a second. Okay. Oh, it sounds weird. Here we go. Nasty 2SS. I do like it though. Fits really good. Like I said, the quality of the vinyl is just kind of weird. Like, the back is the worst though. Like, I can't really. I'm gonna stick the camera down. The back of the shirt. Like, I don't know if y'all can hear that, but it feels. Sounds weird, but for what the shirt is though, I like it. His new shirts look a lot better though. I can't wait to get my new one. But this isn't the video I actually planned on making today, so hey, whatever works. So I like it though. It's nice. It feels good. So quick thing before I end today's video, the car is going to be dropped off Thursday or Friday. So I'll be doing a dropping off video, which y'all will see Monday. Yeah. So the car will be dropped off and hopefully will be fixed to go to Puzzled Saturday. I'm hoping. Which is in Buena Vista, Virginia. If not, then I will be going. I'll find another way up there. The car just will not be going. The car will not be going to Puzzle, but I will find a way to go because I went last year and it's freaking amazing. I saw a lot of cars. Just awesome. So I'm hoping Knight Rider can go. I mean, I'm not gonna put it in the show because of the freaking dent and the scratches, but I'm hoping I can go at least to get some content for y'all because I'm pretty excited about it. But don't know if Knight Rider's gonna be able to go. I may end up driving the Yukon or something. I don't know. I have to figure it out after I find out how long it's gonna take, because now I don't really know if it's the water pump anymore. It sounds like more of a pulley. So I mean, they called me for a water pump. I mean, might as well just let them go ahead and do the water pump. I think they're gonna run into another issue if it is a pulley. So I don't know how long I'm gonna be without a car, if I'm gonna be without a car. But that's it for today. Let's rock it. Let's show off the new shirt one more time. Just look at it. Would you just look at it? Just look at it. But I'm out. Peace.